and we're fortunate to be joined by over 100 filmmakers and artists, and some of them are with us right now. And we also have the director of About a Donkey, Christina. Christina, if you could come down here, please. So since we don't have time for the traditional Q&A, we want each filmmaker to be able to introduce themselves and their film. So, Christina.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. Thanks so much for coming. I just like to shout out Kelsey Rauber as the writer of the film. She's here as well. This film was made with a lot of heart. It's a film about a family, and the people who made it are film family, so we hope you enjoy it. It was made on Long Island in New York, but the donkey from the film was from Ulster Park, upstate, so and I hope you enjoy it. We would love it if you talk to us afterwards, and if you're interested in being on our newsletter, I have a notebook if you want to give me an email, and it would be great if you rated the film on IMDb as well, if you wouldn't mind. Thank you so much.
Just to jump in.
No.
She made the wallet.
So you bought a donkey.
Creators of About a Donkey. Christina Rea and Kelsey Rauber.
Yeah!
Cool. And they're going to introduce themselves and just say a few words about
Thank
the
you.
Film.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. I'm Christina Rea, the director and producer of the film. And I'm Kelsey Rauber as the writer. It's from the film. Thank you so much for coming out. This festival has been amazing. This community, it's just so wonderful. You're also wonderful to come to our film. This film was made really kind of as a family of filmmakers. It's a film about family. It was done through a lot of community support. So we really hope you enjoy it. And in fact, it was shot in New York on Long Island. But our donkey was from upstate.
kind of a local donkey.
Yeah.
Where on Long Island?
We shot the film mostly in Locust Valley, in that area, a little bit in Valley Stream, a little bit in Glen Close, but mostly Locust Valley. And the Donkey Park Sanctuary, where we got the donkey, was also part. So thank you, I hope you enjoy it, and we'd love to talk to you about it afterwards.
So yeah, as Christina said, you know, we don't have time for discussion.